Now to our other big story tonight. They finally caught him on night 7 of the hunt for dangerous escaped Lincoln Prison inmate Timothy Clawson. The Metro Fugitive Task Force and others cornered and captured him.
He escaped on a laundry truck going from Lincoln to Tecumseh Correctional Facility. KMTV Action 3 News reporter Nick Starling joins us live. Nick?
You could just feel the sense of relief after law enforcement caught Clawson earlier this evening. After multiple tips and different sighting locations, the escaped inmate is now back in custody.
After 5 long days, this man is now off the streets.
Leads developed by law enforcement authorities, which led to his arrest.
Police say the capture happened at this apartment complex on North 26th Avenue in North Omaha, just after 6 p.m. It was a coordinated effort by the Nebraska State Patrol, Omaha Police Department, Douglas County Sheriff's Office, U.S. Marshals Service, and the Metro Fugitive Task Force. Police say Clawson changed his appearance, cut his hair, and shaved his beard.
And this time he was nicely shaved up and looked like he belonged here.
When law enforcement caught him, a handgun was nearby. Some people in the area where Clawson was captured say they may have seen him earlier in the day.
I think I seen him earlier this morning, but then I didn't really pay attention to it because we was going to the store and he was riding a bike through here. But I was like, okay, I've never seen him over here, but I really didn't pay attention.
Allison Hart didn't think Clawson would be caught here.
Or maybe he just came over here to hide out because of all the children that live in the projects.
For Dakia Keys, she was doing her first Facebook Live when the capture happened.
And then I seen, you know, the cops coming, tinted out, helicopters. Then you seen them standing there, and then they, like, moved forward to the back because that was the front of my house. And then they came and got them.
Now these residents can sleep easier knowing an escaped inmate isn't lurking around.
Maybe they need to set up better rules, or they need more guards or something.
Then my kids can at least sit on the porch now and they can play and they can feel at least a little bit safer now, you know.
I spoke with a few people inside the apartment that Clawson was hiding out, and one of them told me that they were just giving him water, not thinking that was the guy. Of course, this is an ongoing investigation and trying to look out for any sources of who was helping him during this 5-day stretch. Reporting live at OPD headquarters, Nick Starling, KMTV Action 3 News.